O'Neill and I'm 21 years old.
Hi, I'm Danielle. I'm 19 years old. We're from Boston, Massachusetts.
And we're the Palmers.
Okay, now we're going to our school, Berklee College of Music. O'Neill's gonna drop me off to class and he's gonna take the baby. Okay, so this is
our school,
Berklee College of Music.
Okay.
This is where we practice our
Good to see you. Oh, thank you. Yeah, bring it in. Hey, you played with Esperanza, right?
I did.
Oh man, how was that?
Amazing.
Oh, cool.
Singer,
wow.
Yeah, so as you can see,
there's a ton of
really dedicated musicians that spent hours here. Is that Max?
This is the guy
that introduced us, actually.
Actually, yeah, this is her godbrother.
Hey!
Maxton McCoo, everybody.
Maxton, thank you.
Yeah, so we're filming like a documentary for this.
We live with my parents. Boston rent is super expensive, so we're here for the time being. This is the living room. What's special about the living room? It's like a mini ensemble room, right? And we have conga drum, we have a piano, guitars, a really cool rain stick for when we feel like making that sound.
We have some of the baby toys. We have her swing over here, her walker. This is kind of the chill area in the house. Boston houses are not that big, so there's not too much stuff we can do.
Yeah, they're really small.
So yeah, so we're gonna take you into another room.
Yeah, here we go. He always ends up playing a song when he touches up.
Okay, so this is our dining area. This is where we sit around the table with family, eat.
There's a TV in here.
Scandal. And also, our in-laws just started a recent project. They knocked the wall down.
The whole entire wall.
Let me show you really
quick. It's like a mess right now, but...
But they're remodeling the kitchen. They're doing this with their own hands instead of hiring people.
They're kind of like really hands-on people. Like, they built a deck back there that we'll show you. They built a bathroom. They're really hands-on. Okay, and so let's show you the deck next. This is our deck. This is when it's nice outside. We'll have barbecues here. We'll chill. It's when it's in the night. It's really beautiful out here. And those are our dogs out there. All right, it sounds like Ari woke up, and it's perfect timing because we're going to show you our room.
Little girl.
Hi.
Hi, Mama.
Oh, she's going to have her I just woke up face. Say hi, camera.
Say hi. Say hi.
Say hi,
Mama.
Hi, camera.
She's so precious.
And so last but not least, the room that makes
this is where it,
this all is, the magic happen. Mm-hmm.
This is where it goes down, you know.
Okay. All right. So this is the room that I attempt to clean. We have a whole family in this. Something special about our room right here. This is our Unity sandcastle that we put here, you know, to remind us sometimes of that moment in our marriage that we decided to become one. And it's like a new thing. We had an outdoor wedding, so it's like we needed, she does that thing. Yeah, we needed like something, because candles will probably blow in the wind, so we needed something that was more stable. So there's the Unity sandcastle, and he poured his sand in here, and I poured mine, and our monogram is in here, but no one, I can't even see it. And this is one of the pictures from our wedding right here. Our beautiful wedding day, which you'll see more pictures later.
So we're on the boat on the way to Nantucket. This is Ariana's first boat ride. She loves it. It's beautiful out here. Yeah, so we have a wedding. I have to play at a wedding at 6 o'clock, from 6 to 10 tonight. So we're going to hang out here, stay at a hotel. Yeah, it's pretty nice out here, so we're having fun.
Why are you trying to look like you're taking a picture with your best friend?
Girl.
So like, everything you do is like... is away from me.
Girl.
I think you like me.
Over.
Yeah, O'Neal. Yeah. I'm telling you, in the videos, it looks like we don't like each other.
Oh.
It looks like we don't interact with each other well. So, I look like you like
me. Wait, okay, don't stop talking to me in the video.
I'm telling you that, okay? Now let's start over. We're having a rehearsal today?
No. Baby.
O'Neal, act like you like me. They want to see us interacting
no,
with each other.
No, I don't have a rehearsal. No.
Come on,
O'Neal. Just answer. Don't be like, no. No.
No.
Do you have
a rehearsal today?
No. Why are you asking
me
if I have a rehearsal, baby?
That's a common question that I have.
No, we didn't get to play a wedding. We wanted a ticket. Ask me if more really about what we're doing today.
What time is your gig today?
6 o'clock.
This is our first kiss of the day. We realized that we didn't even get a chance to kiss each other. Or really look at each other in the eyes because we've been moving all day. So we're going to look at each other in the eyes and kiss each other. Take my glasses off. Ready? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Mm-hmm.
Got it in.
Ouch, honey.
Well, this is our home. We really hope you guys enjoyed it. As you can see, we really try to make the best of our life, but it can be tough being young, being in college, living under our parents' home. It causes a lot of issues in our marriage, and in order for our family to work, we need our marriage to work, and I think that we would really love help with that.
Yeah, and I think that, you know, we would be a good fit for the show. I think it really gives people... people a chance to see, you know, what goes really goes on in our lives, what goes on in young married people's lives, because everybody sees us, you know, people around school, people, our friends, they all see
Instagram,
us. Yeah, they see us and they think everything just so perfect. And every time they say that, you know, like in my head, I'm like, if only you knew, because, you know, we have big fights. It's not perfect. Having a child is not easy. Balancing school and work is so complicated. And, you know, it really brings out, it can bring out the worst in us, I think. And, you know, I think it would be good for people to see that. That, you know, it's not perfect, it's bumpy, and it requires a lot of commitment and sacrifice for a young marriage to work. So, yeah, I think that, you know, you should have us on your show, you know, it would be great,
Alright, thank you.
Well, yeah, thank you for watching. I hope that you all are interested in us, the Palmers, and we hope that you all have a nice day.
Alright, bye!